And now for the Foundation for Innovative New Diagnostics, or FIND, Chief Executive Officer Catherine Boehme will speak to us. Mrs. Boehme, you have the floor.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the diagnostics community, FIND congratulates the European Commission on hosting this landmark event. Testing is the first line of defense against COVID-19. It saves lives. It allows economies to reopen and stay open. And it is actionable today. Countries that have really been able to test have already cut transmission. In the future, testing will also be vital for the introduction of vaccines and therapeutics. But too many are still struggling to access the right tests, and these inequalities will have tragic consequences. We need tests that are simple, affordable, available to everyone. FIND, the Foundation for Innovative New Diagnostics, together with the Global Fund, is leading the diagnostics pillar of the ACT Accelerator to harness innovation and accelerate access. With WHO, public and private sector partners, we're expediting development of high-quality rapid tests manufactured at high volumes and rolled out at high speed so that we can test, test, and test. This is urgent for COVID-19 and essential for preventing future pandemics. Every dollar invested in testing today is a dollar invested in our future global health security. The global need for diagnostics will be at least $6 billion, of which $2 billion is needed for the ACT Accelerator Diagnostics pillar for work that can save millions of lives right now. We cannot allow testing inequalities to jeopardize our global pandemic response. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Boehme.